In front of me, I have two pots of liquid, both heated to 140 degrees Fahrenheit. In one, I have just plain water. And in the other, I have duck fat. And now I'm gonna stick a finger in each and see how long I can hold it there. Now remember, 140 degrees is a fully cooked pork chop. Okay, I couldn't hold my finger in that water for even a second longer. My finger in the fat, however, feels like it's in a cozy warm bath. So even though these two pots are at the same temperature, they actually contain very different amounts of energy. It takes 2 times more energy to heat a pot of water to 140 degrees than it does the same volume of fat. All that additional energy in the liquid is then transferred to whatever you put in the pot. In this case, my finger cooks a lot faster in the water than it does in the fat. Now beyond fingers, there are really practical applications for this. For example, in confit, when you cook in fat at low temperature, you produce more tender and juicy results than you ever could cooking in water. I'm just gonna keep this cooking.
Thanks for watching America's Test Kitchen. What'd you think?
Well, leave a comment and let us know which recipes you're excited to make, or you can just say hello.
You can find links to today's recipes and reviews in the video description.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
See you later.
I'll see you later.